And this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move!
Keep your eyes on that tree line! Stay alert! Cops will be back any minute!
Move into the trees!
That's the first aid kit!
Have we got any more tanks?
I'm gonna pull you out!
I need that aid kit!
Catch!
Here they come!
Daniels, tell me that radio's still working.
Affirmative!
Check on those tanks!
They're inside the sentry!
See them where I tell you! Drop where it's close!
It's too close!
Over! Fire!
913-820!
913-820! Go! Get the cover!
Pissing out of his goddamn mind.
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now.
Daniels, take those crowds to process, eh?
Yes, Sergeant.
Be quick about it.
Hey. I've seen that look before. It's right before Casserine. We're on our own, boys.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.